Canadian PM Justin Trudeau met with External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj on Friday ahead of his meeting with PM Modi and an extended bilateral meeting along with a group of his ministers. Tribal youth was severely beaten by a mob in Palakkad district of Kerala and later died while being transported to a hospital by the police. The Supreme Court has rejected a plea which sought an extension of the deadline for ceding Aadhaar to a host of services such as banking and mobile phones beyond March 31. RBI is likely to set April 30 as the deadline for banks to link core operations and SWIFT. In addition to this, the government may also ask PNB to pay for the liabilities caused by the fraud case. The Income Tax Department issues notice to Rotomec Group promoted by Vikram Kothari family asking why prosecution proceedings should not be initiated against promoters for tax evasion. South Korea's oldest automotive manufacturer Kia Motors is all set to roll out its first Made in India car with maximum localization by mid-2019 from Andhra Pradesh. Right-arm spinner Ish Todi has been named in the New Zealand squad for the first two one-day international of a five-match series against England. The proposed T20 league will have no cap on the numbers of overseas players in a starting 11, and one of the six teams will be made entirely of West Indian overseas players. A complaint has been registered with the National Commission for Protection of Child Rights against the singer for inappropriately kissing the minor. Junior NTR to play a military officer in Trivikram Srinivas' untitled film. The movie will go on the floors in March.